And wildfires are burning across the state, forcing thousands of people from massive 416 fire burning near Durango now for nearly 2 weeks.
Durango residents are preparing for the worst as the 416 fire continues.
Near Durango, Colorado, more than 1,000 firefighters are trying to control the fire.
Into this world of savagery. You can't stop.